first raped.
He ends up holding me down.
Then robbed of a normal education. Then her school took a side in court. News 3 Now investigates why a local family believes their Title IX rights were violated. A problem experts say happens again and again. Tonight at 6.